probably done it before, but I want to do it again. So, yeah, hope you like this video. And yeah, let's get started. So the idiot test, simply click, sorry if it's wobbly, I'm holding the thing. So simply click on the square to begin. Hint, the square is blue. No way. Press the big red button to continue. Press the rectangle. Press red button twice and green button once.
Red. Red.
Which one? Green? Press the blue button 3 times and the orange. 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa! Yay! Way to go! You passed the first level. You can now consider yourself as a borderline idiot! Yay! To continue, press the picture of the cat. That means they're dogs? Well, that's definitely a dog. But, like, that's a dog. They're dogs. Whatever. Press the up arrow once and the down arrow twice. Up. Press the rectangle one. Oh, this one? Don't press the red button. You have to listen, see? Because if you weren't listening, you just press that. So, good job! You can now consider yourself as almost average. When in today's society is classified as brilliant. To continue, press X. Like this X or that X? Oh. So, oh, I hate this one. Press the yellow button once, then the blue button, and then the yellow button again. So, once, yellow button once, then the blue, and then the yellow. Okay, or. That's just a big or. Do I click it? Oh, what did the formation of buttons look like? Happy face, the letter or, a duck. What's a formation? A duck? No. I'm probably going to get this wrong. No, it's the duck. Oh. You can now consider yourself as average. To continue, press the smallest red button. So, this one? Press the lightest blue. You feel if you want to try again, then hit the big rewind button. That is if you... Oh! How rude! I was... average, okay? Guys, I'm sorry, but I decided not to do the idiot test. It's probably gone. I hate those button pressing things. So, this is what we're gonna do. Slap Me Do presents the impossible quiz. So, how many holes on a polo? I've done this a few times, so I probably know. So, So, just to let you know, for you fellow impossible quiz lovers, it's answer this question backwards. So, okay, on. Oh, it means okay because it's backwards, get it? Okay, so you have to go around. There. Shallots, I don't know what that is, I shouldn't have said that because... don't know what it is. You're probably all thinking like, oh my god, like, oh, I hate this one because you can't skip it. So if you're stuck on it, you have to type out horse because like, nay, Winnie. Page 24 take away 7 equals 17, but there's no 17, so you click the answer. Stop. So this is a really hard one I got stuck on. So color in the correct order.